Rain or shine, we're out at the First Saturday Art Market here in the Houston Heights. My name is Amy Lynch Coleflat. I'm the Zebra Realtor with RE/MAX Metro, visiting with Miss Carolyn Coates.
My name is Carolyn Coates, and I'm Angel Wing Arts, and I love the First Saturday Arts Market because it really gets people to learn about the Heights, which growing up in Houston, I didn't know a lot about, but now I do. And this gets more people out of the neighborhood, and even on a day like today, it's packed.
13 years ago, I brought my car out, which you helped paint.
Yes.
She is one of the originators of the Zebra car with me.
Yep.
We painted that car and brought it out. 13 years ago, you started the art market.
Can you believe it's been 13 years? And I love 13. It's my lucky number.
Tell me a little bit about your artwork. What is your inspiration?
My inspiration is my atmosphere here, the blue bonnets, my dog, flowers, everything.
Yes.
Texas.
When you started the art market with Mitch Cohen, did you think that 13 years later it would still be here?
I knew it would be good, but he's really hit a home run with this. I mean,
right?
He has gone the distance. It's awesome.
Thank you so much for joining us again. My name is Amy Lynch Coleflat. I am the Zebra Realtor with RE/MAX Metro, and we are at First Saturday Art Market. Come on out and join us.